directs.
Finesse.
Very good from the service judge. You can see that racket almost horizontal as Ricky tried to serve.
What a smash. She is certainly tall enough. Well, he saw.
Balance. We've seen him make an error from that full court position going around the head before.
So quick. Rexy really is
a change to go to the rear court, and the cross court smash completely beating Cheer.
Ricky,
good.
Good, retired as dynamic as Indonesia were in the semi-finals, but the score is still there.
Five long.
Brian was switching the attack. It's quite easy to get into a rhythm defending, even at that speed. The shuttle goes to the same place.
Over.
Well, not them back level. There's no point in just continually attacking the same place.
Rexy was just seen as quickly. Come on, Dad, get your priorities right. Very good reply. Nothing fluky about it. Well, that was near perfect.
Serve is over.
Very quickly.
Backhand, which enabled him to use a rebound action. Get his racket ready for the forehand.
There's no way that I
pushed it long.
Oh, yeah, hit Ricky.
Tanella,
13-3 up, first game. Well, that is the most outrageous shot I've ever seen. Ricky getting that one, not only got it back, this one here. He went over the net, it was a near perfect shot, and Rexy should have killed it. Better there.
Straight at Ricky, he wasn't expecting that. Rex's accuracy is such that he's going down that narrow side and almost hitting winners every time.
Once again, Rexy goes down the side. Still one apiece, second game. He couldn't believe it. The height that Rexy is getting on those jump smashes, quite unbelievable.
Especially considering Rexy's not renowned for his athleticism. Already gets up with tremendous elevation and enables him to bring it down steeply. And notice he played those down the middle. That'll draw the cheer and yap back towards the centre of the court in their defensive positions and open up the shot down the line.
Over towards the Indonesian team. He looks as though he's saying he's getting too much chat from he's obviously worried about something. He's looking over to the seats where all the coaches are sitting.
Of course, in badminton, coaching's not allowed.
As long as there's loads of noise and loads of movement, it's not quite so distracting. Well, I knew we were going to get one of those. Rexy goes out.
Like that.
Ricky, but it was interesting what it is.
Very standing back on the service line, that's 6 foot away from the net and couldn't cover the ground.
What good recovery by Rexy.
Down.
That was a good move. Didn't work. Ricky's apologising to Rexy, saying, well, it was a bit too flash, maybe I should have done something better with it.
There's the one behind the back. Again, they cover each other so well. Rexy moving inwards. Just a run of points will bring them back. relentless attack.
Surprising drop complimented the Indonesians enough. Their accuracy in those drops from the back of the court has been
opened up the front.
Making a lot of noise, but even just looking down at the teams, it's all smiles from Indonesia. He had the Ricky's serve under scrutiny again. Passes the test.
Reactions, and despite the Indonesians hitting the
clean winner.
They had earlier.
And suddenly
from the Indonesians and an increase in the aggressiveness from the Malaysians. How did Chia Sung
getting a bit hot for Susie, taking the tracksuit off. Clever play by
playing it downwards, he knows the upward shot's got to come through him.
First of five in the set procedure. Ricky with a serve. They came through a very difficult patch. You look at the score and you thought, well, you think, what's the problem? 15-3, 18-15.